Hello?
Kurt, where are you, man?
What?
Where are you? Are you hiding? Are you safe?
You just woke me up. Come on, man. Call back later. I got work in a few hours.
Just turn on your TV.
Yeah, I am right now. It's like seeing that shit's going down somewhere or something.
The news is saying it's some sort of outbreak, a virus or something.
That doesn't make any sense.
The disease does something to the body, because I could have swore that a broken neck would take anyone down.
What do you mean?
I mean that my dad and I snapped one of those fuckers' necks when...
Wait a minute. You actually killed somebody?
We had to.
This is crazy.
It wouldn't stop. They've already said on the news that they can bite right through the skin if they want.
The hell is going on?
Look, just make your way to my house. Just grab any weapons you can. Make your way on foot.
Screw that, man. I've got a car.
No. Don't drive. There's been a curfew in the city, and if they see you driving around, you'll be arrested.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Just be careful.
All right, bye.
Wait, hey, what's going on?
Please, my sister's sick. I was in my room, and she came in there after me. And so I ran out of the room, and my dad went in there to try and settle her down. I heard him screaming. I've never heard him scream like that before. Please, you have to help me, please.
Listen, we don't...
Oh, hold on. We'll check it out. Are you sure it's just your dad and your sister in there, though?
I'm sure.
All right, it should be fine. We should be able to check it out. Come on, let's go.
My dad okay? Where is he? Why are we leaving?
I'm sorry.
No, let me go. I need to stay here.
We've got to get out of here. Now.
If there's one family that's got to be ready for this, it's Chaz's. They've got to be armed to the teeth.
I don't know about that, but I mean, they've got to have better weaponry than these things.
How far away is it?
It's only 5 blocks north. We can make it there in 5 minutes.
All right, let's go.
Wait.
Come on.
Yeah. There's so many. It's like they're
to drawn to one place.
Sounds like he's making himself hard to find.
It's that damn gunfire. It's like they're bringing them all to him.
Where the hell is Chaz's family? It seems like they'd be enjoying this.
Chaz's dad's a cop, remember? He's probably out protecting the city. At least trying to.
Well, how are we supposed to get to the house of all those bastards around it?
We're lucky if he doesn't shoot us, too. We need a way to get a hold of him.
Here. Hold on. I'll call him real quick.
Chaz is upstairs.
All right, let's go.
Hey, close call out there, huh?
Yeah.
Who do we have here?
My name's Sherry. Thanks for helping us out there.
No problem. That's what I do.
Yeah, thanks for sending your brother out there, man. He really helped us out.
Yeah, he does what he's told.
Hey, screw you! Anytime I can put this train to use, I'll do it. Those things don't scare me.
Yeah, right, man. I still can't believe I missed that one by the tree.
Miss? You shot that thing dead in the chest. I would have taken any man down.
It doesn't fucking matter, dude. You shoot him anywhere but in the head, you might as well miss. Headshot, take him right down.
But these things are just human. They're just infected.
Yeah, whatever that infection is, sure looks like it messes with how their body works. Look at him out there. Look how slow they move. How dumb they act. It's like they've lost all their motor skills. Don't look like no infection I've ever seen.
It's like they've only got one thing on their minds.
Us.
But don't you think it's wrong that we're just killing all these people?
You seen what these things do if they get a hold of someone? They tear their ass from limb to limb. I don't know about you, but I ain't letting that happen to me.
You're making it easier for them to find you. The more of them that are out there, the easier it will be for them to break in. I say we just stop shooting for a while and just lay low.
Let all these guns and ammo go to waste? Are you kidding? That's what we've been waiting for, right, Russ?
Damn straight.
The governor just came on the radio and declared martial law. You know what that means? It means it's all fair game. Since we're gonna be holding out here for now, we've already made enough noise to bring a whole army of those things here. You know, I should just make sure none of them gonna be busting in here anytime soon.
But do we really have to stay here?
And what, you want to risk running around out there? Good luck. I've been watching these things since last night, man. It doesn't seem like they have any problem finding you in the dark.
Just as long as we don't make any more noise or draw any more attention to ourselves, those hopefully those things are just going to move on and walk away. We need to just lay low.
All right. We'll get comfortable. We're in for a long night.
Oh, my God. Holy shit!
Point of doing all of this if we don't have anywhere to go?
We gotta stay out of the more populated areas. I say we head for the countryside. If you guys haven't noticed, the more people are around, the more likely these things are to show up.
You know, that's actually not a bad idea. I just wish I knew where my parents were. You know, that's probably where it all happened, too.
Where?
The hospitals. You know, if I were guessing, the first people that were infected probably went to the hospitals for treatment. Probably spread like wildfire there, and all hell broke loose, I'm sure. And here we are.
This whole situation's so weird. I mean, there's gotta be some kind of help, some National Guard or Army or something.
You know what? It's a typical containment procedure. They isolated the outbreak so it wouldn't spread any farther. I'm sure there's some kind of containment border around here somewhere. It's the only way to explain it.
I don't know. I mean, you would think
Shit.
That.
We gotta find cover. Now!
Where to?
Shut up! You gotta move carefully. Stay quiet.
How deep is it?
Settle down.
Fuck.
Oh shit!
Fuck.
Fuck. Oh fuck, man! Look at this fucking thing, dude.
Hey, it's gonna be all right, Jeff.
Shit.
Let me look at it. Hold on.
God damn.
We need to treat that wound quickly. Come on, let's go.
Wait, who are you?
There's no time. I'll explain later.
Oh, come on.
Here, take him.
Come on.
Come on.
Get him?
Yeah. I hit him with an axe and we just kind of ran off after that.
Who do you got here?
I'm Kurt. This is Frankie. This is Sherry.
Pleased to meet you.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let me introduce you guys to the rest of the crew.
There's more?
Yeah, we found a few more loners along the way.
You all lay down for a while. You guys been through enough. Pat will show you where you can go get some rest.
But...
don't worry, we're safe here.
Yeah, and we got a bitch and lookout post and everything.
Doesn't look like it's manned very well. Because I was grabbing a smoke. You got a problem with that, miss?
No, I just,
Good then.
That's Mary. We call her Butch for short. Okay, Hoss County, look what I found.
Great, more survivors. Nice to meet you.
Oh yeah, that's real fucking nice. You probably had him right on your tail. You brought him right fucking to us.
Excuse me?
Yeah, excuse my friend. He's been through a lot lately ever since he lost his brother back in the city.
It's fine. Come on, Frankie, let's go check on Chaz. Sherry, stay with them.
This should be good for now. Call me if you need anything. Don't hesitate to ask. Chaz!
Oh, Tori.
Oh my God, Chaz, are you okay? What happened?
Rachel, it's good
this
to fucking
is great.
See you guys.
Thank God you're okay.
I could be a lot better. I got fucking snagged by one of those fuckers.
Are you okay? What happened?
I'll live, man. How the hell did you guys get here?
Oh, long story short, we've been through hell and back to get here.
Tell me about it. It's cool.
How's it going, man?
I'm fine.
Let me see the one.
It's all good, man.
Tori!
Rachel! Jesus Christ!
Hey! Oh my god, it's nice to see you guys.
You too! What are your clothes?
You better do some shit today. Can I know?
Hey! We gotta get going now! Now!
Come on.
Come on, Ray. Come on.
Come on.
Shit!
Come on, man. Come on, Chaz.
Rachel!
Let's go!
Vincent.
Yeah.
We gotta get out of here, man. They brought him right to us. Oh, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Go. Where's Chaz? We've got to go get him.
I don't know.
It's that fucking bite, man.
He got bit. He's dead. They get bit, they die. He's one of those fucking things now, man.
Shut up.
He's dead.
Shut up! He's dead! He's one of them now. You have to forget about him. He's gone.
I guess that's how it spreads so quickly. It's the bites.
Yeah, I guess so. Wish I had a shot at those fuckers that took my dad and Chaz. I mean, fine, I know they're already gone, but I'd blow them straight to hell!
Hey, look around you. Hell's been brought to us.
In the spring of 2007, the days were normal. It was a spring just like any other. A young man by the name of Kurt continued along with his normal life, frolicking with puppies in the fields. He had a small circle of friends that he kept close. They went camping and shared snow cones. But little did Kurt know that the times were about to change, and his friends and their companionship would be the only things that Kurt would have left.
It's not easy having yourself a good time.
Yeah, whatever this infection is, looks like it messes with the body more than the head.
Shit!
No idea. Just gotta figure it out. It's capping these cocksuckers off. You shoot them anywhere in the head, man, they won't even flinch. The headshot will take them right down.
But these things are just human. They're just infected.
Let's just take care of him. On three, we're gonna rush him. Chaz, me and you.
I'm on my way to it.
Me and you, Frankie. Let's do this. One, two, go!
Hey, Simon!
Yo, Chaz!
Chaz, how's it going?
I walk in, and then just yell, just
like really serious, like walk in, like almost in like.
Yo!
Hey, Kurt needs you, man. He's across the street. Go!
Carry my babies.
What's happening? Where are my babies?
Thanks a lot, Russ.
Thanks, man.
Wait a minute! No!
Where is it?
Finn.
Focusing on the butt.
I need to focus in on the butt.
Please show the Calvin Klein name brand on the waist while we're doing this.
Go Van Damme.
Huh?
Van Damme.
Van Damme?
Serious.
Behind Russ. Get behind him.
Hi.
Where's my flowers?
Behind Russ.
Hi.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I can't decide whether you should live or die. Or you'll probably go to heaven. Oh, I almost forgot this. I'm out of shit. Fuck.
My fucking tool.
Oh, hey, come on. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. This is fuck.
You probably had him right in the tail. You brought him right fucking to us.
Excuse me?
Wait, on foot? Screw that, man, I've got a car.
Where is he? Why are we leaving?
I'm sorry.
Fuck!
Check, one, two, check.
The greatest scene of the entire movie.
As you just saw, the killer seemed to be suffering from some kind of infection or disease, or perhaps a pinched scrotum due to an overly tight G-string.
Pinched scrotum?
Squad's way too wide. How slow they move. I say we have a much better chance staying here.
In the spring of 2004.
Oh. That's all right.
Wow, that was quick.
We have no way of telling how many things there are. There's bound to be more in the congested parts of the city.
Okay.
Pull my gun against his head. Hold the trigger, now he's dead.
Mama, I don't know anymore.
Life has just begun. And now I'm gone and thrown it all away.
Professor Russ, what do we know about these zombies?
Well, we think the zombies were created by this foreign gas coming from Pluto.
Deutero!
Swamp gas!
Dude, seriously, it's like in my fucking ear. Dude, it's going in my ear.
It's a closet material. My brother. It's really
sweetie. He's a closet costume. And...
Yes!
Oh. Okay, that can't work.
Yeah, let's get the stick out and beat it. All right, you go lay down.
hey, get a load of this guy, eh?
Pat will show you.
He's one of them now.
Don't worry, we're safe here.
Yeah, hit him with an axe and kind of ran off.
Come on.
All right, we're safe here.
I'm cured! Woo! You look great!